He said, you have all your paperwork in order? And I said, yes, I do. And he says, well, keep it there. So nobody ever said anything about it being dangerous. The powers that be knew. I said, well, heck with this noise. They're going to hear from me. I wasn't suing the government. I wasn't suing the U.S. Navy. I was suing the manufacturer.
If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with mesothelioma, you may be entitled to compensation. Call Sokolove Law now.